Hi students, good morning. Today we are going to learn about Nelson Mandela. He is one of the South African leader. He fight against white people. Okay, this is very interesting lesson. Nelson Mandela, long walk to freedom. As first, in South Africa, the British people, what is that? European people introduced apartheid system. What is that? Apartheid system. Apartheid system means they followed the separate the people by color. In South Africa, three kinds of people living. What is that? White people, black people and colored people. The white people make suffer of black people and colored people. They are not giving any respect, privileges or anything. So Nelson Mandela joined in African National Congress and fight against white people. Fight against racism. So they have sent Nelson Mandela 30 years prison. They sent to jail. After release of Nelson Mandela, he became the great leader. 1994, okay, late 20th century, he was the first black president of South Africa. He was the first black president of South Africa. So before that, more than 300 years white rule. What is the more than 300 years the European people ruled South Africa. Okay, so won. In this time, 1994, he contested in election. Nelson Mandela contested in election. His National Congress, African National Congress Party, win 250 seat out of 400 seats. Because of that, he became the black president of South Africa. In the inauguration ceremony, he called all the country leaders. In the inauguration ceremony, amphitheater means semi-circle theater. What is that? Semi-circle theater. Amphitheater in Pretoria, he inaugurated the ceremony. So in this ceremony, more than 140 countries leaders were attended and give respect to Nelson Mandela. In this ceremony, more than 1 lakh men and women, they may be white, black, colored, anyone, okay, men, women and children participate in the inauguration ceremony. So whites and black were celebrated. More white people also joined with Nelson Mandela and cancel the apartheid system. In the inauguration ceremony, jets and helicopters flew above the inauguration ceremony and throw the flowers, and the military people also loyalty. They have given respect to, they are doing the loyal to the black president. Next, army and the police also saluted. Yes, now he is thinking, before few years back, all the army people and police people join and arrest Nelson Mandela and put it into jail. But now all the army people, police people, yes, everything, helicopter jets, everything give respect, loyalty to Nelson Mandela. In the inauguration ceremony, they gave played two national anthem. What are they? They have played two national. One is for white national anthem and another one is for black people. Black, white people follow one national anthem, black people follow one national anthem. There are two national anthem were played in the inauguration ceremony. So first decade of the 20th century, white rule. What is that? So this is the flashback. He is thinking about first decade of the 20th century, full South Africa ruled by white people, European people. So they practiced the apartheid system. Who introduced apartheid system? British people. Okay, the white people introduced the apartheid system. The apartheid system is most cruel system in human. They are not giving any respect to human. They have no rights. diagram. Who have no rights? Black people and colored people are not having any rights. So in the last decade changed. 20th century beginning it has happened, but last decade it was changed because got independent by thousands of people sacrifice. Yes, in India also before Gandhi, not only Gandhiji got freedom, before that so many leaders were died, killed by British people. Because of their sacrifice only we are getting freedom, now we are living with freedom. Okay, so here in South Africa also got independent by thousands of people sacrificed their lives. Because of that only now Nelson Mandela became the black president of South Africa. So white rule made wound. White rule, the white people ruled 300 years. In the 300 years make more wound of black people and the colored people. It made the people courage. Yes, the wound, what are the activities of white people made the black people and the colored people organize. Ellarume onnu sendutanga, organize and made them courage, dhairyam and a positive effect. They made a positive thinking in black people mind and colored people mind. Because of that all the one organized and play against the British people. Okay, Mandela says, on the time Mandela says, real minerals are people, not gold and diamond. In South Africa there are diamond mine, gold mine and some other mines are there. Okay, surangangal, some other mines are there, but they are not the wealth of South Africa. The real wealth is, the real minerals are, what is that? The people of South Africa. So he learned courage from freedom struggle. As before that, Nelson Mandela also not a brave man. He got courage. Okay, he got courage from the freedom struggle. A brave man win the fear, conquer the fear. Yes, the brave man first conquer the his own fear, then only he can fight for other people. No one differ with color. What is that? No one. Yes, maybe he born with white people or black people or colored people, but because of color no one differed. So love and hate, if you want to love a person or hate a person, come from only heart, not by color. If you like a person you can love, if you don't like a person you can hate. It is by heart, not by color. So man goodness is flame, we can hide but not destroy. Yes, every person is having a flame inside of his mind. Okay, we cannot destroy that. So Mandela said man has two duties. What is that? Every man has two duties, for family and for country. But black people impossible to do two also, because they were oppressed by white people. So they cannot. For example, Mandela also, when he was a small boy, he was freely alive. In college also, if he was a young man on the time also, he was doing something. But after that only he felt the black people were suppressed by white. So he want to make freedom for them, fight for freedom of black people. So he left the family and joined in National Congress, South African National Congress. So normal black punished and jailed. Okay, yes, we cannot do our duty regularly. The black people cannot do the duty regularly. So if they are doing their work regularly, they will be punished by the white people and sent to jail. So Mandela also affected. Because of that only he raised his voice for black people. Mandela raised his voice for black people. So white people arrested him and sent him to 30 years jail. What is that? than him to 30 years. But before that, he developed the hunger of freedom. As a student, want to freedom. As a young man, want to freedom. But he was not free. Why? Because white people always oppressing him. So he joined African Congress. So he fight for people dignity and self-respect. Each and every person, he may be black, color or white, each and every person is having dignity. For the dignity he was fighting. He asked self-respect. So he act boldly. What then? Nelson Mandela act boldly like Gandhiji. Okay. In a non-violence way. Non-violence way. Okay. So law treated him criminal. Because of that, the white people law. Okay, the court treated him guilty, criminal. So white prisoned him 30 years. How many years? The white people prisoned him 30 years. After the release of him, now he became a black president of South Africa. Now all the ones salute him and give respect to him. In the speech, he is telling that if any people beat, punish a black people or white people or colored people, that's like me. That means they are beating me or treating me. If they are treating me, this is the nation issue. So don't beat or don't suppress any person. He end his speech. Okay, this is the lesson of Nelson Mandela. So study well. Thank you.